You know, it's going to be such a disappointment when humanity finally meets alien life and we find out they don't have magic powers. They're just a bunch of doofs like the rest of us.
I know, and they're going to be all, we don't have magic powers. We thought you guys had magic powers.
You know who I blame for this confusion? Hollywood.
Yeah.
They're the ones setting unrealistic standards for alien magic powers.
Yeah, even if the aliens had some magic powers, anything short of raising the dead will be a huge disappointment.
Mm-hmm. So we'd like to apologize, aliens, on behalf of the Motion Picture Academy of Arts and Sciences. When you finally do get here, we're not expecting all that much.